In this video, I am going to explain how come the membrane around brain can be one reason for headache. From previous videos, I explained the importance of this membrane. Now in this video, I'm going to explain the relationship with headache. The first of all, what is this? What is this one? This orange color structure is brain. Okay, now this, the wrap is membrane around brain. There are three membranes that cover brain. The outermost layer is dura matter. The second layer is arachnoid matter. The third layer is pia matter. Dura matter, outermost. Arachnoid, the middle one. The pia matter is the deepest one. I'm going to focus on dura matter today. So this wrap represents dura matter. How come this membrane can be the cause for headache? There is one nerve which is important with dura matter. That is trigeminal nerve. Trigeminal nerve is from the brain stem, that is the cranial nerve 5. The main function is that nerve takes the touch and pain sensation from the face and head. The part of function of trigeminal nerve is the motor function for mastication. Mastication is the chewing movement. Okay, the base function is touch pain sensation from face, head, and mastication. That's why trigeminal nerve is very important for the pain around face and head, okay? And interestingly, dura matter is innervated by trigeminal nerve. Actually, other nerves innervate dura matter. However, most of the part of dura matter is innervated by trigeminal nerve, especially there's one branch from trigeminal nerve, which is ophthalmic nerve. Ophthalmic nerve takes information of the touch pain sensation around eye and forehead area, about this area. And the one branch from ophthalmic nerve innervates dura matter. So what happens if dura matter gets tight? This can be the various reason why dura matter gets tight. Maybe from concussion, maybe from the head trauma, maybe from whiplash or tight muscle, then dura matter gets tight. Okay? Now, if dura matter gets tight, what is around dura matter? Trigeminal nerve, right? What is function of trigeminal nerve? It takes information about touch and pain sensation. Right? So if dura gets tight, bring tension, maybe this sensation can be perceived as pain. That's why that can create headache. I am not talking about this is the only cause for headache. You know, headache is very, very complicated symptom. That can be from the subarachnoid hemorrhage. That can be from a brain tumor. Or that can be from trigeminal neuralgia. That is, the trigeminal nerve is compressed by artery. Causes of headache is so many things, okay? Now, this is one possible reason for headache. And dura matter is like basically everywhere in the cranium. This is the base of cranium. Of course, dura matter covers this surface. And of course, that covers this surface as well. You know, who has not had head trauma? Who has not had the strong impact on head? That's barely nobody, right? That's why tight dura can irritate trigeminal nerve. Then trigeminal nerve takes touch and pain sensation, then that brings signal as pain. Again, the causes of headache is multiple. There are a bunch of possible causes. This can be one reason for headache. I'm not talking about this is the cause for headache. I want you to understand this. However, tight dura is very common from concussion, whiplash, head trauma, many things. Then the tight membrane can be from long time ago, like concussion about 20 years ago. So that's why I explained the dura matter today. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.